Woohoo! Ah, we have a studio here.
All right, let's go.
I'm so shy.
Hello?
My name is Joey Arrigo.
Mon nom est Camila Beckman.
Meu nome é Fred Oliveira.
Mi nombre es Rosina Hill.
Je m'appelle Charlotte Sumion.
You ready? How did you start training your discipline? That's not interesting. I was bossy and I tell people what to do.
I grew up in church, and as a little boy, I was always in the choir. As I got a little older, I started singing in plays in school.
My mom is a singer, so it just always was there. It was natural. Like, before I spoke, I could sing, well, could sing what a baby can sing. I started playing the violin when I was 4. I feel like violin is also singing. It's like just singing through your hands.
I just wouldn't sit still, so they put me into towards tumbling. There was a school just down the road from my house, and that kind of controlled my anxiousness and my bouncing around, and that's how it all started.
I think it came naturally. I was dancing all the time. It's like something that is so natural for me.
My whole life, I've always been into technical theater, and growing up, I always took the tech classes in high school.
As soon as my mom put me in that jolly jumper, there was something about just the repetitive up and down motion that I just knew, like, I had to always do it.
I was a gymnast from the age of 3, and my mom found a flying trapeze workshop, and she thought it would just be fun to take me at 7. Who knew I'd get bit by the bug, and I've been here ever since.
I started very, very young with my mom. She's a dance teacher. Around 12 years old, I decided that that's gonna be my job. And at 18, I got my first professional contract as a dancer. And since then, I never left the stage.
Oh,
I'm a gymnast, and a long time ago, like 5 years ago, a guy who worked for Cirque du Soleil and looking for people, he saw me during the competition in Brazil. He asked me if you wanna join the circus, and I say, yeah, why not? So I send my pictures and my videos.
Did an audition and then kind of waited about a year. Sent a few emails to a few different companies, a few different people. Cirque got back to me, and then within 2 weeks of sending that email, I was in Montreal. And then that was the start of the journey.
So I started working with Cirque after uploading my act in the website.
So at first I applied on the website, and then they called me, inviting me to take part of the show. And then I get picked for VOLTA Creation, and here I am.
Well, one of the casting guys used to constantly stalk me online and ask me to be a part of Cirque du Soleil. No, that's not true.
I didn't do any audition.
I was at an international contest.
I was competing in France, in Montpellier, at the FIS World Series.
And one of the guys asked me if I wanted to be a part of Cirque du Soleil.
And I got approached to know if I wanted to be a part of the future show that they would create. We had clown classes, we had acting classes, we had to act like crocodile in slow motion. They liked me, so it worked.
I went to an audition in Montreal, and there was about 1,000 people that showed up.
Super stressful because it was me and like 10 other people looking at me. I had the two directors, a bunch of casting directors, all these people that I didn't know who they were.
It was insane.
I had to do an acting audition and a dance audition.
Ballet, contemporary, hip hop, partnering, acrobatics, acting, so many things that they challenged us with.
It ended up being really fun, but it was super stressful.
It was about 10 months later from there that I had got my first contract with Cirque.